But this video was going to be about how Once Upon a Time was the greatest show of all time until season two. But I figured that we should talk about some more things. This week we're talking about our favorite reimagined fairy tales. And like I said, Once Upon a Time was like such a badass show when it first came out. Season two, only watched like five episodes. I don't really, like, I just could not keep up with all of the stupid that was happening. And also, Henry is just, that's all I really need to say, just Henry. Ugh. Reimagined fairy tales are huge right now. Snow White and the Huntsman came out, which was, well, you know, Chris Hemsworth is in it, so it's not all bad, but it was pretty, like, ugh. And I heard that they're making a Maleficent movie from Snow White, so that should be kind of cool. I love fairy tales, like, I just spend time watching Disney movies, like, all the time, so I'm really excited about a lot of these. But, you know, still, it's just, what's with this craze? I mean, it's nerdy, because it's, like, mostly old fairy tales and Disney stuff, and that's kind of cool, but I don't know if it's something that I'm really into, but I'm trying to think of some more that are kind of cool that people have been doing lately. And because I guess I got turned off to the whole thing because I was trying to watch Grimm. I got like, I think I watched like 8 episodes, like, because I really wanted to love it and I just didn't, and it was so depressing for me, because I don't know, I hear it got better. I mean, it got renewed for a second season, I'm pretty sure. I think it's probably even done with the second season. That's how much I don't care anymore. So it must be good. It's just something that I'm not connecting with at all, which is too bad. But if you like Grimm, you should let me know, because I'm not opposed to, like, picking it up again if it got better. Snow White was, like, huge this year. They did Snow White and the Huntsman, and then, there was the Lily Collins one, Once Upon a, I don't know, whatever, the one with Julia Roberts, which was, I don't know, it was doable. It was not something you'd see in theaters, but it was, I worked with it, okay, it wasn't too bad. And yeah, that's just kind of a thing that's just been going on, and I'm okay with it. I'm hoping to see more of it. Like, I would, I think that, the Star Kid is doing a, Jafar musical. So, I mean, there's just nothing I love more than saying that sentence right there, because it's going to be so good. And that's kind of, like, fairy tale-esque, that's turning into, like, more modern stuff. So it's kind of cool. But yeah, it's, like, a huge thing right now, so what's up with that? My pleasure this week was seeing The Mortal Instruments, which was, it was pretty much what I expected it would be, like, way, like, the good parts were amazing, and the bad parts were so cringeworthy. Like, I went with two people that had never read the books, and, like, just, the good parts were good, like fighting the vampires, badass. There was a lot of good parts of it, so I'm excited to watch more movies, and I hope they keep making them, because I really liked it. My question for you guys is, how, if you watched Once Upon a Time, where did you stop watching it? Because I know, like, no one's watching it anymore, so. And if you are, tell me about that. How is it now? Because I want to like it again so bad, but I cannot. I physically cannot. And that's it. It was good talking to you guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!